गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद टाइपोग्राफी फॉर 12th ग्रेड चैप्टर 6 एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज ईमेल। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल कवर अबाउट व्हाट इज ईमेल, व्हाट आर द बेनिफिट ऑफ ईमेल, हाउ टू ट्रांसफर द मेल एंड सो ऑन। सो व्हाट इज ईमेल? ईमेल इज एन एक्सचेंज ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन इन विच देर इज नो रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ फिजिकल प्रेजेंस ऑफ पर्सन इन फ्रंट ऑफ ईच अदर। इट डजेंट रिक्वायर एनी पेन एंड पेपर। इट कैन स्टोर रिकॉर्ड फॉर योर फ्यूचर रेफरेंस ऑल्सो एंड इट कैन बी ट्रांसफर्ड टू ए ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल ऑन सेम टाइम एंड इट इज लेस एक्सपेंसिव मीडियम ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन। वट आर द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ ई मेल? रिसेंटली वी हैव डन, ई मेल इज ए फास्टर मीडियम। A user can transfer the data on a very faster way from one location to another location. Second is mass mailing. Email is a medium in which a number of users can transfer data on same time. It means a same file can be transferred to a group of people in a one time. And email for record keeping. Email helps to keep the record for your future reference. A user can look what he has sent priorly to the person. And it also helps to growth of organization because email is a secure and well organized management of record and less costly. There is no special cost required to transfer the mail. Only we need a internet connection and your email account, and it is a paperless medium. Now email services are provided by many more companies, but main companies are your Gmail, outlook.com and yahoo mail.com. Gmail, it is a product of Google and it is information transfer medium for secure from malware, and it can transfer up to 25 MB attachment along your mail data. And in some countries Gmail also provide the money transfer facility also, and mostly it is used for your personal mailing system, or sometime it is used for official purpose also. And it helps to connect with social site like YouTube account, Google Drive and so many. And Outlook.com, it's a product of Microsoft Office package and it has an unlimited capacity. It is a best security medium to transfer the mail, and it is mostly preferred by the organizational level, not on a personal level. And Yahoo Mail, it is a product of Yahoo, and Yahoo Messenger is the part of Yahoo Mail account. It is integrated and it is helpful in anti-spam features. It means unnecessary mails are filtered very easily, and it also supports both type of protocol, IMAP and POP. IMAP means Internet Message Access Protocol, and POP means Post Office Protocol. Next is how to open an email account. For opening an email account, we need to follow the step. Firstly, to sign up your Gmail, create a Google account, and for creating a Google account, visit the Google account creation webpage, accounts.google.com, sign up. Now fill up your personal detail and click on next step. Verify your account detail and click on continue. After that, it will ask for your verification code that will be received on your mobile. Fill up that code, enter the code and click OK. Afterward, your account will be created and you will receive auto-generated 3 mails from Gmail. Next is compose an email. Compose means to say transfer a data from your personal account. Click on compose button on the left side of screen. After that, fill the username or user address in a two option button. Three options are there, 2cc and bcc. 2 is your text box option in which a user can fill the email account. CC and BC are also help for your text box, but CC is for your carbon copy mail and BCC is your blind carbon copy mail. Any address written in BCC will not be visible to any CC or 2 account user. And afterwards, summarize the purpose of mail why you are sending in subject option. Enter the content and use the send button at the bottom left of compose mail screen to send the mail. This is the steps of composing a mail. Next is sending an email with an attachment. A user can attach multiple file with your email but the capacity is we can transfer up to 25 MB data along with a mail account. And for attaching a file, firstly, step one, click on the compose button. Afterward, click the paper clip icon at the bottom of compose window and search your file by clicking on browse option and click the file which you want to attach. Afterward, click on open and afterward click on send button. This file will be attached with your email. Next is formatting text. A user can change the format of text by using the options. A user can change the text type like bold, italic, underline. A user can change types of font, indent the message tab, it means spacing it can give, and bullets and numbering can be used also. Now, email account actions. A user can take actions on email. A user can read the mail, reply the mail, forward the mail, print the mail, or delete the mail. So we will discuss step by step. First one is reading an email. For reading an email, all new mails are already by default present in the inbox folder. Place the mouse on pointer on your mailbox then you want that you want to open and click on the left mouse button to open the mail and use the backward arrow to return to the inbox folder again. A user can read the mail from a inbox folder. Afterward, replying an email, to reply a message, just click in the box below the message and type away. Click the icon arrow in the top right corner of message you received. Select the reply option to open the reply dialog box. Afterward, when you reply, the previous text from the rest of conversation can also be seen. By which option? The option is trimmed content icon. A user can see the content from previous conversation also. Next is forwarding the email. For transfer the mail from one account to another account, forwarding option is used. Forwarding means resend a message in your inbox. So firstly, open the message which you want to forward. Afterward, click the arrow icon in the top right corner of message you have received. Third step, select the forward option to open the forward dialog box. And fourth step, add to recipient to text box and send the mail. To which you want to forward, add the address and click on send option. Next is printing an email. To print an email message, firstly open the message you want to print. Click the down arrow next to reply the button at the right top bottom of the message. Connect to the printer and select print. And to print the entire conversation, open the conversation you want to print and then click the print all button located above your message panel. Deleting an email. For delete an email, a user can delete unwanted mails by using the delete option. Open the message you want to delete. Click the down next arrow to reply button at the bottom top of your message. Click the delete button to delete the message, and user can also use the trash button to delete a message. Firstly, open the message. Afterward, click the down arrow next to reply button at the top right of the message. Click the delete button to delete the message, and user can also use the trash button to delete a mail. And at last, adding a signature. To add a signature, firstly open your Gmail account. At the right top corner, click the setting icon. Select setting. At the right top, click the setting icon. Again, do the setting, enter your signature, and at the bottom of page, click the option. And last point is here, creating folder labels for archiving mails. Archiving means to say manage the mail accounts. Labels work to organize your mail. On the left below of your label list, click more. If you don't see more, drag the gray dividing line down to show more labels. Click create new label, type the name of your new label and click create option and your label will be created. Thank you so much. In this session, we have covered about how to use the email, transfer, read, write, forward, everything. Thank you. Have a nice day.